Dear children, today again happy to meet you in another science class. Children, in this class we are going to discuss about unit 2, a new topic, life of animals. Behavior of animals. Part 1. Group behavior of animals.
Children, have you ever wondered why a dog drools on seeing food? Drools means saliva, liquid, come out from the mouth. Usually at the sight or smell of something good to eat. So children, when the dog see the food, the saliva coming out from its mouth because of its curiosity. See this picture, children. வாயில் சுரக்கக்கூடிய உமிழ்நீரை
தான் நம்ம செலைவா அப்படின்னு சொல்கிறோம்.
திஸ் இஸ் செலைவா, SALIVA, செலைவா. Children, next one. Why baby birds open their mouths when the mother returns to the nest? Each animal has some unique behavior. Animal behavior includes the activities of an animal and its interaction with other organisms. Once again, each animal has some unique behavior. Animal behavior includes the activities of an animal and its interaction with other organisms. Example, blinking, 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 கண் சிமிட்டுதல். Eating. See this picture, children. Eating. EATING, eating. Walking, WALKING, walking. And flying, FLYING, flying.
Children, page number 77. One activity is given, group behavior in animals. Group behavior in animals. Match the animals with their group behavior. Match the animals with their group behavior. Let us see one by one. First one, lion, tiger, wild beast, bees, dolphin, polar bear, snake, ants. Lion, tiger, wild beast, bees, dolphin, polar bear, snake, ants. Lives alone or lives as part of a group. Lives alone, lives as part of a group. First one, lion. Lion lives as part of a group. Lion lives as part of a group. Second one, tiger. Tiger lives alone. Tiger lives alone. Next one, wild beast. Wild beast means காட்டு மான்கள். Wild beast lives as part of a group. Beast lives as part of a group. Dolphin. Dolphin lives as part of a group. Polar bear lives alone. Snake lives alone. Ants. Ant lives as part of a group.
Children, today we are going to discuss about part 1, group behavior in animals. Group behavior in animals. GROUP, group. BEHAVIOUR, group behavior in animals. ANIMALS, group behavior in animals. First one, group behavior in bees. Group behavior in bees. BEES, bees. Bees na tenikal. Second one, group behavior in birds. BIRDS, birds. Group behavior in elephant. ELEPHANTS, elephants. Children, what is group behavior? Yes, animals gain a lot of benefits. Animals gain a lot of benefits. GAIN, gain. Benefits. BENEFITS, benefits. Animals gain a lot of benefits from spending time together with other members of the same species. SPECIES, species. Species means family. Species means family. Once again, animals gain a lot of benefits from spending time together with other members of the same species. This is called group behavior. Let us see one by one.
Animals like tiger, bear, etc. live alone. Some animals live in small groups. Example, pride of a few lions. And some live as larger herd. Example, herd of thousands of wild beasts.
Children, group behavior is also called social behavior. Group behavior is also called social behavior. Members of the group work together to find food, defend themselves, and look after the young ones. Example, all the fish in a school move together, following their leader in the front. Staying in a group helps the small fish appear big. The main purpose of group behavior is to help animals survive in nature.
Children, what is a group of fish called?
Yes, the group of fish called school.
Children, group behavior in bees. group behavior in bees. Three types of honeybee are found in a colony. They are queen bee, drones, worker bee. First one, queen bee. The queen is the largest member of the bee colony. There is only one queen and it is the fertile female of the colony. They are formed from the fertile eggs. The queen is responsible for laying eggs. In a colony, it lays about 2000 eggs per day. The lifespan of the queen bee is 3 to 4 years. Next one, drones. Drones means male, antennae. Drones are the fertile males. They develop from unfertilized eggs. They are larger than the workers and smaller than the queens. Their main function is to fertilize the eggs produced by the queen. They also help in maintenance of high temperature. The number of drones in a colony amounts to 100 and sometimes thousands. The normal lifespan of a drone is 57 days. Worker bee. Worker bees are very smallest members of the colony. These bees are very active. Their function is to collect honey. Look after the young ones, clean the comb, defend the hive and maintain the temperature of the beehive. Lifespan of worker bee is 6 weeks.
Children, next one, nesting behavior in birds. Children, birds are very different from each other. They live in different places, eat different foods and have different lifestyles. Some birds permanently live in groups, while others come together only during the breeding season. Birds also live in groups. Not all the bird species build nests. Some of them lay their eggs on the ground. Or in gap between rocks. Most of the birds built their own nests carefully, like engineers. They built nests for their young ones. Some view leaves. சில birds இலையை யூஸ் பண்ணி அதனுடைய நெஸ்ட் கூடு கட்டும். Some யூஸ் twigs. ட்விக்ஸ்னா குச்சிகள் அல்லது கிளைகள். சில பேர்ட்ஸ் வந்து குச்சி அல்லது கிளையை யூஸ் பண்ணி அதனுடைய நெஸ்ட்டை பில்ட் பண்ணும், கட்டும். சம் பில்ட் வித் தோன்ஸ். தோன்ஸ் மீன்ஸ் முட்கள். அண்டு பேடிட் வித் சாஃப்ட் மெட்டீரியல்ஸ். Children, next one, group behavior in elephants. Group behavior in elephants. Elephant group is called head or parade. For each group, there is a female head which leads the group towards the availability of food, water and safety. The leader fights for their group. All animals in a group obey the command of their leader. Older animals teach manners and life skills to young ones. Children, animals and their group names. Animals and their group names. First one, animal group name. First one, lion. L-I-O-N, lion. Group name, pride. P-R-I-D-E, pride. Lion, pride. Second one, fish. Second one, fish. School. S-C-H-O-O-L, school. Fish, school. Next one, ant. Colony. Ant, colony. C-O-L-O-N-Y, colony. Wolf. Pack. P-A-C-K, pack. Sheep. Flock. F-L-A-C-K, flock. Owl. Parliament. P-A-R-L-I-A-M-E-N-T, parliament. P-A-R-L-I-A-M-E-N-T, parliament. Once again, animals and their group names. Lion, pride. Fish, school. Ant, colony. Wolf, pack. Sheep, flock. Owl, parliament. Children, see the match the following. First one, lion. Second one, fish. Third one, sheep. Fourth one, wolf. First one, lion. Answer, pride. Second one, fish. School. Sheep. Flock. Wolf. Pack. Once again, lion. Answer, pride. P-R-I-D-E, pride. Second one, fish. School. S-C-H-O-O-L, school. Third one, sheep. Flock. F-L-O-C-K, flock. Last one, wool. Pack. P-A-C-K, pack. Children, question number one. Do all birds build nest? Do all birds build nest? Answer, not. All the bird species build nest. Some of them lay their eggs on the ground or in gap between rocks. Once again, not all the bird species build nest. Some of them lay their eggs on the ground or in gap between rocks. R-O-C-K-S, rocks na pari. Species, S-P-E-C-I-E-S, species. Species na family. Children, second question, what is group behavior? What is group behavior? Answer, group behavior is also called social behavior. Group behavior is also called social behavior. Members of the group work together to find food, defend themselves and look after the young ones.
Group behavior is also called social behavior. Second one, members of the group work together to find food, defend themselves, and look after the young ones.
Children, advantages of group behavior in animals. Advantages of group behavior in animals. Group behavior example. Number one, procuring food. Procuring food. PROCURING. Procuring food. Procuring means get or obtain. Example, hunting and shearing in tigers. Hunting and shearing in tigers. HUNTING. Hunting and shearing. SHARING. Shearing. Hunting and shearing in tigers. Second one, taking care of young ones. Taking care of young ones. Example, female elephant takes care of its calf. Female elephant takes care of its calf. CALF, calf. Young ones means kuttigal. Young ones na kuttigal. Elephant udiye kutti. Calf. CALF, calf. Next one, protection from predators. Protection from predators. Predators means the animal that kills and eat other animals. The animals that kills and eats other animals. Predators. 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 வேட்டையாடுபவர்கள். Predators na வேட்டையாடுபவர்கள். Protection from predators. Example, wild beast. Wild beast. WILDE. Wild beast. BEESTS. Wild beast means காட்டு மான்கள். Wild beast னா காட்டு மான்கள். Wild beast makes sounds to alert their group. Wild beast make sounds to alert their groups. Next one, division of labor. Division of labor. Honey bees collect nectar, build comb and clean hive etc. Honey bees collect nectar, build comb and clean hive etc. NECTOR, nectar. Hive, HIVE, hive. Last one, energy conservation. Energy conservation. Birds fly in V shape to reduce wind resistance. Birds fly in V shape to reduce wind resistance. RESISTANCE, resistance. Once again, procuring food, hunting and shearing in tigers, taking care of young ones, taking care of young ones, female elephant takes care of his calf, protection from predators, protection from predators, wild beast make sounds to alert their group, division of labor. Honey bees collect nectar, build comb and clean hive etc. Energy conservation, birds fly in V shape to reduce wind resistance. Children, hunting. 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 Hunting means killing wild animals or birds for food. Hunting means killing wild animals or birds for food.
dripping, so they do not drift apart. S-E-A-O-T-T-E-R-S, sea otters. Sea otters is a marine mammal. Marine mammals na kutti pottu paal kudukkakoodiya vilangu. Sea otters abindrathu kadal neer naigal. கடல் நீர் நாய்கள் தூங்கும் பொழுது ஒன்னோடு ஒன்னு கைய பிடிச்சிட்டு தான் தூங்கும். அதனால அதுங்க கூட்டத்தை விட்டு என்ன பண்ணாத விலகாது. ஓகே சில்ட்ரன், சீ ஆட்டர்ஸ் ஹோல்ட் ஹேண்ட்ஸ் வைல் தே ஆர் ஸ்லீப்பிங் சோ தே டு நாட் ட்ரிப்ட் அபார்ட். DRIFT, ட்ரிப்ட் அபார்ட்.
சில்ட்ரன், திஸ் இஸ் சோஷியல் வீவர்ஸ் பேர்ட். This is social weavers birds. Social weavers do not build individual nests. Social weavers do not build individual nests. All males work together and build a common nest in which 400 birds can be housed. Once again children, social weavers do not build individual nest. All males work together and build a common nest in which 400 birds can be housed. Children, this is green heron. G-R-E-E-N, green, H-E-R-O-N, green heron. Green heron cannot swim it. Still eats fish from the water. How? Green heron cannot swim it. Still eats fish from the water. How? Children, green heron drops colorful leaves and fruits into the water. Green heron drops colorful leaves and fruits into the water. When the fishes pop out to investigate, the heron catches them. Okay, children. Children, how to draw honeybee? You also draw neatly and clearly once and send it to the Homer group.